Hi everyone. I am going to do a little bit of work in my December daily. Also, I don't call it December daily. I just call it my December holiday journal. I work in my journal from, you know, anywhere around Thanksgiving till now. So I don't know if anyone has seen my last year's, because I made this last year. This is a big, heavy-duty one. It's going to last me a while. It has four signatures with this beautiful poinsettia fabric. And the book is A Cup of Christmas Tea. I just loved it. I love the size. I love the simple front. I made a bookmark. However, I did add one of my new little... just little cards. I explained that in my last video in one of the flip throughs. So this one is from the work basket, and it's got a little like a needlepoint image of three candles there, or crocheted. So I just put the word church, and it's a little washi there, and then the back of it has a little bit of washi, and it's plain, so I'll do something on there. Maybe I will write from the years, you know, 2021 through 2025, if that's, you know. So maybe that's what I'll put on there. But I added that little charm on there. And I think every year I will add something new to my bookmark. So this is my bookmark. And then this is the back here. And this is how chunky it is that I've been working on. So this is the whole bookmark. So here's the front. And then here is the back or the bottom of the bookmark. So I just love it. It jingles and makes all kinds of noise. So... let's take a look and see where we are at. I have so much fun things in my holiday. So here's that. This is what I did last year. So this is all last year's work. Cards. All kinds of crafting and... this is my, I'm so thrilled with this. This is the little beverage markers here. This is my spot for my secret stuff, my baking. And again, this is my interactive little gal here. I just love that. It says, you know, there's a little message there. It's just so cute. So that sticks out like that. Some pictures. Christmas cards. Information, lots of pictures, just lots of fun stuff. Some favorite foods and whatnot. Gift tags. Can't remember what moves and what doesn't. Christmas cards. A little 3D there. Pocket. And that is where I left off last year, was here. So we will continue on. And as I've mentioned in my previous videos, I'm not a person who can work and talk at the same time. So, the junk journaling and to me is relaxing, and I don't want to have to worry about what I'm saying or doing or explaining. So, I will continue to work in here, and I'll show you. So my daughter had this package of chocolate stirring spoons, and I seen the package laying there, and I'm like, what are you gonna do to that package? And she's like, throw it away. And I'm like, oh no, you're not. I go, this looks really cute and retro, so this will be a beautiful window to put in my journal. So I'm gonna be working on that. I do have this envelope with a window that I did some collaging on. So we'll work on putting that into it. I have some cute tags that I made, so I'll work on that. Here's another one. Had what was in this? I think oranges. So I had some oranges, and this is kind of that plastic trim, but I just thought it was really cool, so I might figure out how to incorporate that. And then I have this wonderful tray just full of little goodies and all just all sorts of things, little punch outs. Here's some of those, Santa. Here's some just little bits of things. Yes, I've cut did some cutting. So I just have a whole bunch of goodies. Here's a little tag that I made, a little spot with a coin, vintage coin. I've got several of them, and they're just so darn cute. So I'll incorporate those, and just lots of bits and pieces. So, and of course, we'll add some other things too along the way. So I'll just begin working, and I'll put some music on, and you can craft along with me. All right, thank you for joining me. All right.